From our busy schedule, whenever I want to relax, I basically want to have a place where I can be more close to nature.
I really love to talk about my home, especially what Design Cafe has gifted me with.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Design Cafe Homes. My name is Pallavi and I am an interior architect designer. Today we have a 3 BHK house at Tycoon Residency in Kalyan, Mumbai. Our designer Deepika and Ronak have shown their magic with minimalism in this property. What is a minimalistic design? Minimalism is nothing but following a very simple and a clear, crisp space. How can you achieve that? You can achieve that by using only a handful of elements such as shape, color and texture in the space. And also using just the right amount of furniture that is needed for the whole space. Welcome to Dr. Rohan's and Dr. Shweta's home where they're living with their two children. Let me reiterate that statement for you. Two very, very cute children. As I mentioned earlier that our clients are living with their two children. We have a 6-year-old son and a 2-year-old daughter living and playing in this very space. So when I'm talking about kid-friendly home and a minimal design, all we have to keep in mind is that we have a lot of free space in between for the kids to move freely and have a playful time. Also keep in mind that we're not using a lot of sharp edges when it comes to the furniture because they can get hit by that. So focus on soft furnishings and focus on a lot of round and curved edges when we are talking about this space. Also, aesthetically talking, we have used a lot of whites in the walls, which is completely muted, and of course, we have created that the right amount of bright with the color red and on this sofa. Also, when you're designing a false ceiling, just keep a few pointers in mind. You should always take care that if there's a dark corner that needs to be lit, you can use the cove light over that particular area. Also, the requirement and the purpose of a false ceiling is to hide a beam or a column which is very visible to the eye. So you can use the false ceiling to conceal just that. Overdoing a false ceiling is not a very minimal design, and also you can save a lot of cost while not doing an unnecessary false ceiling on this space. The highlight of this living room has to be the TV unit, which is very smartly designed considering all the storage that was required. I'll talk about the three different variations of the storage which is provided in this dark brown and white contrasted TV unit for you guys. So talking about the first unit that is provided here is this vertical storage where our clients were eager to store all the books that they have. Then we move on to the three drawers unit where you know you can actually store in a lot of remotes and extra items of the things that you don't want to be very visible to the people who are coming in at your space. So it's a very good option for concealing all those hidden things that you don't want to showcase at the place. Talking about showcasing, we have a third unit, which is an open shelf unit. Our clients love having and collecting, you know, different souvenirs and artifacts for their place. In fact, Shweta just told me that she loves to paint, and around the house, you can see a lot of paintings by her as well. She's a doctor by profession, but who knows, come on, painter at home. So I'm talking about these open shelves where our client has actually put in and showcased a lot of artifacts, you know, that they've collected over the period of time. So if you guys love collecting a lot of souvenirs and artifacts for your own place, I would definitely give a double thumbs up to an open shelving system where you can actually display, you know, anything that you want to display for your guests to look at. As you can see that we have used the color red on the sofas, a color brown goes very well when we're talking about a bright color like red. It kind of mutes it down. We have used the same color theory in the TV unit. We have also blended out and contrasted it with the color white. As you can see that we have used the color white on the open shelves, and also the background, which is the wall color, is again white. Keeping in mind that we want the artifacts to be shown out for you guys to see. The puja unit we have kept very simple in terms of design. We have used a floating storage concept with swing doors and a drawer unit. So what you see here in this kitchen is a parallel kitchen setup. Parallel kitchen setup is nothing but two rows of countertops facing each other. What we have tried to give here to our clients is an amalgamation of different types of storage units. First, I will take you through the wicker basket. So this wicker basket basically holds all the dry vegetable storages. Also, the other storage that we have an option to give in the kitchen is the drawer unit. So it opens up like that and goes in like that, a very soft closed drawer. So the third unit that I'm going to talk about is a swing door unit that we have beautifully inculcated in a form of a textured laminate The base units that you see here are all high gloss laminate. The one unit that I want to talk about is my personal favorite because the clients wanted a pantry storage because they have a lot of storage for the kitchen to keep in mind. So we have given them and provided them with a tall unit. This again has a soft gloss mechanism attached to it. One of the benefit or a hack that I want to share with you guys is using a darker shade of a laminate on the base units and a lighter shade of a laminate on the wall units. Now the benefit that you get out of this is ki clean kam karna padega. How exactly? Because people tend to mop the floor of the kitchen daily. So kya hota hai ki jo aapki base units hoti hain agar wo dark color ki hoti hain to agar us pe dirt accumulate bhi hoti hai to itni dikhti nahi hai. Similarly agar aap lighter shades ke sath jayenge base units pe to wo bahut jaldi gandi ho jayengi aur agar hongi to dikhengi. To agar aapko ye idea acha laga so I will really request you guys to give us a thumbs up on the video and also subscribe to our channel. In the master bedroom, what we have tried to create is a perfect balance and harmony. How exactly were we able to achieve it is by using two pendant lights right in each corner of the table. Also, the color scheme that we have followed here is in the shades of brown, balanced out perfectly with the textured wallpaper in color beige. Using such warm colors in the bedroom creates a very cozy feel and always says welcome to relax. Shweta loves to dress up. So what we have done here is that we have actually utilized the storeroom as a walk-in closet.
So we asked Shweta about her favorite corner in the whole home and this is where she takes us.
Hi Pallavi, I'm Dr. Shweta Rohan Jaju and I really love to talk about my home, especially what Design Cafe has gifted me with. So this is the most favorite spot in my house. I like spending chill time here and I have converted this passage into a sitting area with the help of Design Cafe. I like the view from here. Rather, my younger daughter, she loves watching birds from here, loves watching animals from here. The sound of birds early morning is really very peaceful. Also, after completing my work in the evening, this is a nice place, you know, where I can sit, chill, I can read my books, have my coffee. So it's really peaceful. I just love everything that this space gives me.
That's beautiful. I can see that there's a painting right here. So do you want us to talk about this? Like,
yes. This painting is made by me. This is a Radha Krishna painting, as you can see, and it symbolizes love. My motive of keeping this in my master bedroom is people say that it promotes the love relation between husband and wife.
Wow, that's beautiful.
So I anyways like to, you know, put some spark into each and every room with my paintings, and I always keep on rolling over my paintings, changing and making new. So.
Wow. So a doctor by the day and a painter by the night. We have Shweta with us.
Kids' room being the most playful of all. The color scheme that you see here is blue and white and it is chosen by Viraj himself. It's the favorite color of both the son and the daughter. They've also wanted this very cool texture of a blind that you see right behind me. It is in the form of cars, which is again loved by our most beloved Viraj. As you can see though, we are able to accommodate a fun bunk bed for the children, but also at the same time, we were able to accommodate a lot of free space for them to play around. Viraj loves playing piano. That's what we have tried to create as an hidden element, but also very beautifully executed, a piano on the floor ceiling. So we have two kids at home. So aap soch hi sakte hain ki kitne sare toys honge jinke saath wo khelte honge. So for the same purpose, we have given them a lot of storage because storage is something which you have to really, really think on when you're designing a kid's bedroom. So wahi humne kiya hai. You can see that we have provided them with ample amount of storage for all those toys to not create a mess. Now we're in the guest bedroom and I want to talk about the highlight of this room. It has to be the headboard, the blue headboard. What we have done is we've tried to balance it out with the white on the walls and we have tried to accentuate that beauty blue. Also, we have balanced it out with using the earthy tones in the wardrobe. You can see that they are in the tones of grays and white. And also, what we have done very cleverly is that we have utilized each corner of the room in terms of storage because again, storage jitna bhi zyada ho utna kam hi lagta hai. So the third room of this house is dedicated to the storage space and you can very well see that we have utilized this in every corner. So in the guest bedroom we have a surprise element. Jo bhi guest is ghar mein aayega, they will be welcomed with the splash of green in the guest bedroom because it is overlooking the balcony, jo Rohan ka bhi ek favorite spot hai.
When we talk about a doctor's profession, I think these are the people who need the most amount of break.
And that's why we are here sitting in the breakout area, which Rohan says that it is his favorite. So I just want to ask him that what exactly do you love about this space?
Yeah, so basically from our busy schedule, whenever I want to relax, I basically want to have a place where I can be more close to nature. And this is the place where I find the maximum relaxation. It's the place which is my terrace, which is attached to the guest bedroom. Mm-hmm. And I've made it purposely totally green with a green flooring. And I've planted a lot of trees over here because I love to, you know, do gardening.
Wow.
So yes, this is my favorite place to relax.
So all these plants that we see are gardened by you? Like you've taken care of them? They are your babies?
Yes, definitely.
Oh, they're your babies. Okay, that's amazing. So a brilliant breakout space with green turf flooring and handcrafted plants by our doctor. So I think it's a very, very beautiful space that you've created here.
Thank you.
Also, I just want to ask you in general, like this is of course your favorite space. So generally, like you want to have a cup of coffee over here?
Yeah,
like
definitely. In the evening, I usually have my cup of tea or coffee in this area. It's a beautiful sunset view from this point. So both the things can be, apart from relaxation, a beautiful sunset view and a cup of tea. That it's a perfect place to be.
तो ये बहुत ही बढ़िया है बिकॉज आई अंडरस्टैंड कि आपका जो प्रोफेशन है बहुत ही हेक्टिक होगा एंड दिस प्लेस दैट यू हैव क्रिएटेड फॉर योरसेल्फ इज डेफिनेटली ब्यूटीफुल ऑल द पॉइंटर्स जो आपने बोले कि आप यहाँ पे कॉफी पीते हैं और इन्जॉय करते हैं द सनसेट एंड ऑफ कोर्स द कूल व्यू दैट यू हैव राइट हियर आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल प्लेस अगर मेरे घर पे ऐसा एक जगह होगा तो आई तो विल डेफिनेटली चिल एट दिस प्लेस जस्ट एज रोहन डज So this is it for today's home video. The aspect of design that we discussed today was minimalism in design. Now you know the drill. You just have to declutter anything that you don't require in the house and put just the essentials. And going minimal is easy. With the right amount of professional help, we'll be able to give you just the right amount of storage and just the right amount of furniture. Going minimal is also an art. Our designers will help you achieve that. So if you have any doubts, please feel free to comment below and also don't forget to subscribe the channel. We have a description box below where you can actually log in your details so we can contact you back for any home and interiors related queries. So for now, this is me, Pallavi, signing off and I'll be back very, very soon with another video also about a home tour and also adding on to it some insights of design principles. Bye-bye. Thank you so much. Wishing you a very happy home. Namaskar.